ladies and gentlemen, Miss Donna Summer.
You caused a whole brand new thing. There are other records on the market that are just blatant copies of your stuff.
Have any ideas of ideas or situations that you have all this attention and notoriety and fame?
No. Well, I always knew that I would be successful. It was never a question of whether or not I would be successful. It was just a matter of time.
From the time Donna was a young girl, she knew she was going to be famous, and so everybody knew she was going to be famous.
My sisters are a different breed of woman than you find in this era.
People like her and myself, we love the way she sang and the way she looked and the personality.
This is power, and I'm never to misuse this power.
I think that Bad Girls was more of a breakthrough for me personally on a lot of planes.
I said, wait a second, who could do it? Obviously, who could do it? Donna Summer.
Donna was a one-take artist. She's the greatest singer I've ever come across.
Donna Summer became, in my world, a real magical force. Her records changed everything.
She had a number one and a number three single all at the same time.
She was a machine. She was an industry.
Everybody was happy, people were dancing. I didn't see the disco backlash coming.
I was too tired to deal with the record companies anymore. I just didn't think there was a place for me.
I like music, and it's what I do for a living. It's what I love.
It's hard to go on stage when you don't feel like you're yourself. But it made me know that my talent is still greater than just the way I look.
That's my goal, is to become great at what I do.
I know there is a place for me.
Thank you.